The Prime Minister is on the last leg of his four-nation Africa tour in Kenya. He, in fact, spoke at a stadium for people of Indian origin. An estimated 20,000 people were at the stadium, and the Kenyan President Kenyatta as well. The Prime Minister talking about growth rates and saying he would aim to take India beyond 8%.
दुनिया में मंदी का दौर हो, मोदी का नया क्षेत्र हो, नया अनुभव हो, इसके बावजूद भी 7.6% ग्रोथ रेट, जो अर्थनीति को जानते हैं ये इसका गर्व कर सकते हैं भाई। और ऊंचे देश को ले जाना है और इरादा है 8% तक पहुंचना।